Yes, no, no.
Yeah, they love it. They love it. They come on so well. A young person can come to us from 16 years old, so as they're preparing to leave education, there's not a lot of option out there for young people with learning difficulties or disabilities. So we're here to provide those real work experience opportunities. Today, well, we're very pleased to welcome our patron, Lee Ridley, also known as the Lost Voice Guy. Lee has just written his first book. So we invited him in to do a book signing we've got lots of young people here who he is a great role model for and who wanted to buy his book. So he very kindly agreed to come in, do some signing, get some photographs, and he's doing a roaring trade out there. He's been our patient for a number of years and supporting the work that we do because he can see the real value in what we do as a charity, which is helping young people gain skills and experience to achieve their ambitions.
Meeting Lee was just a massive achievement. That was my favourite goal, meeting Lee Ridley for the first time this year. We didn't know he was coming in, and it was such a shock, but we knew when everybody was getting ready to clap him in, it was just amazing for him to come in today.
Did you feel a little bit starstruck? Because, you know, you've seen him on the telly. And...
Yeah, I've seen him on the telly, like Britain's Got Talent, the champions. I've seen him on there before, and it's just a massive achievement to see him in today. It's just pleasing the whole cafe.
Fantastic. So did you get your book signed by him as well?
Yeah, I did. It was good, and he's a very good friend to me, and I'm just so happy for him that he's in today and just making the cafe beam so happy and proud.
I also think that my love of writing has helped me as a comedian because it's made me a much better storyteller. So, when the opportunity to write this book came about, I jumped at the chance. It's always been an ambition of mine, and I'm very proud that I've achieved it. The show has changed my life in so many ways. I'm busier than I ever was before as a comedian. I've been on my first nationwide tour, and I've also written a book. The general public have been so supportive as well. I'm always getting stopped for selfies. And having think it's very important that disabled children and your people are given the best start in life, because that helps them on the road to a brighter future. The work that Smile for Life does really makes a massive difference.